Since early February, we have said that asymptomatic people can transmit COVID-19. But that
each and every country has a different combination of risks and opportunities at this point, and it's really down to national authorities to carefully consider where
it's the complacency. Isn't over, and even in countries that have had the